Hello children, today we will learn about the noun gender. What is that? That is he and she. Through this chapter, we will come to know when to use he and when to use she. Okay? Gender, he and she. Masculine gender and feminine gender. Now, what is masculine? Masculine means that refer to male. Okay, the like as boy, brother and father. These are the examples of masculine gender. And we write he for them. Okay, and the in feminine gender, it refers to female. What is female? Female means the girl, sister and the mother. Okay, so let's learn some more examples for the gender. Gender for people, he and she. We have made two columns here. We will write the genders accordingly. First is son, and the feminine gender of the son is daughter. Next is brother. Feminine gender of the brother is sister. Next is uncle. Feminine gender of the uncle is aunt. Next is king, and the feminine gender of the king is queen. Okay, this is how we will write some more examples in our notebook. Next part is gender for animals and birds. Okay, so the first animal is deer. What is the feminine gender of deer? That is doe. Next is tiger, and the feminine gender of tiger is tigress. Next is lion, and the feminine gender of the lion is lioness. Next bird is peacock, and the feminine gender of the peacock is peahen. Okay, so these he means the masculine gender, she means the feminine gender. We write she for them, and here we write he for them. Same for the animals. These are masculine gender and these are feminine gender. Is that easy? Yes, all of you? So let's write in notebook some more examples of gender and definition of the gender. That's it for today. Thank you.